Welcome back to Bonsai Shuffle. Shari Redwood repotting part two, I would say. So I pulled it out the pot, and it's really hard for me to ignore the fact that the roots are really, really tangled. And there's still actually some of the original soil deep in the base of this tree. So I figure, what the hell? Go for it. Let's go for it. Let's untangle these roots and get any funk in there that's going to cause any problems out and give it new soil. So I'll pick it up here so you can see where I'm at. So I've just been going through here with a chopstick in my fingers and pulling the roots apart, trying to get them spread out, untangled, and get that funk out of there. You can see the gunk in there needs to come out. And it's just a tangled mess. So that's that. I'll be back. Go Bonsai.